What's good, Sylvie family? We back here in San Francisco. It's the daytime now. If you seen the last video, it was the nighttime. Now we're in San Francisco in the daytime. We finna go do a little bit of shopping, maybe. I don't know, I'm kinda cheap, so we'll see.
Play me some Pippin, man. Play me some Pippin, man.
Drip check. Drip check. Okay, little Nike suit. Oh, it is dope. It's dope. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. Yo, shoes. What you pay for those?
What, 300?
What?
Right outside Macy's. What, with the camera? Oh, in the mall? Yeah, for sure. Nah, they do be tripping in the mall. MonCler jacket? Let's see how much those running for, like 5 racks?
The Louis stuff. You know what I'm saying? We not there yet.
Oh, I got the bacon on it?
We got a hot dog right here.
The bacon on it? This looks really good, though. Oh yeah, MonCler. We in the MonCler store.
Hello.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing good.
How can I help you? Feel it? No more. Close the door.
What?
They probably don't really got my size jackets.
Hi, how are you guys?
Pretty good, how you doing?
Size 4. Oh, you got the 4 sizes.
Jacket, $17.50, you feel me?
Hey, shopping with me, you feel me?
Little something nice, little something nice. Yeah.
Who's gonna buy some?
Nah, I don't want this.
$17.50 on a jacket. You're gonna need to subscribe some more. Definitely gonna need to watch the ads when I do get enough subscribers so I can get a MonCler jacket.
Or the sweatpants.
Blue thing with the
sweatpants. I wear these in the snow. With some big boots.
Not really.
You doing okay, buddy? Yeah, I'm good. Where's the price tag at on this thing?
Which one do you like? Videos, I can have you do it. I can have you take pictures, but
okay. I just videos the price tag.
Yeah, go for it. I don't make the rules. Oh, that one's free.
I wish.
Where are you guys from?
I'm from Seattle.
Okay.
Yeah, they're from San Jose.
You gotta get out of the rainy weather, huh?
Oh yeah.
You guys have a Bellevue store too.
Hey, they locked the door on us at the MonCler store. Dude told me to stop recording everything, man. Oh my god. I swear, let this be my statement when I upload this. When I get rich, I am not going to buy anything from a store that make me feel like that. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. You will not get my business. And I will file a complaint. Let me get some millions.
How'd that make you feel in there, bro?
Oh, nah. I don't know, but honestly, always happening, bro. People gonna be how they
black
are.
Black man, man. Hey, the dude really thought I was a rapper or something, though, because I was recording. He was like, what you guys, what brings you out to the Bay Area? He said, are you guys here for a concert or something? I was like, what? I wonder if it got it in the video, though, because I didn't stop recording right away. And I was like, what? For real?
When the Nike, you feel me? But how you gonna do?
Take over that.
Yeah, Nike, you feel me? They looking at me. You feel me? I don't know who they is, but they cute as
bad.
Ooh. Put the hoodie thing back bad. On. Travel this mug.
Ha! Got it!
We need to go to four. Yeah, we need to go to four.
They thought we were rappers. That's funny. What we thought you were rappers,
bro? Bruh, if it's on there, if it's on the footage, I'll show you.
That's racist.
I need a new sweatsuit.
Oh, these jackets is dope though. I might have to buy a jacket. This one, I can't do it. I can't do that one. What y'all think of these jackets, Suzy, for me?
Problems of being a big man. Ain't nothing ever your size.
I found my pants, and for everybody who, you know, they $100, but I bought these exact pair like 3-4 years ago for $130, and they're still good. They're a little bit dingy or whatever, but they're still good. I'm about to buy a new pair right now, same ones, Sylvie family, because they that good. San Francisco Nike. San Francisco. Little baby hats. I should buy one for little Zaniya. Gucci getting brand endorsements. He getting endorsed by Gucci now. That's crazy.
Wop! They got all the designer stores out here.
You just run up and hop on that thing.
I just seen it. We got that Villa Flores. That's how you get some food.
Let's get it. Quiero comido.
The concourse level.
The daytime is turning into night. We headed back into the garage. We're gonna pay for this ticket. My time in California is coming to an end. My flight is at 7:50. It's currently about almost 6 o'clock. So I'm gonna see what we get into. I'll see you guys in the next clip. Made it through TSA on my way back to Seattle. It's a pretty good trip, you know what I'm saying? Had some fun with my cousins. Got to see some new things, new scenery. Kinda tired right now though, I'm not gonna lie. Probably gonna edit some of this footage for y'all. I'll see y'all in Seattle. So I am currently back in Seattle waiting at departure. And it's raining, it's freezing cold. I mean, my goodness. But thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. You know what I'm saying? On the road to 1K. Yes, indeed. From 100 to 1K. Can we do it? You know what I'm saying? You guys gonna have to keep subscribing. So let me know in the comment section what y'all want to see from me. And I will get back to you guys in the next video. What's up, Sylvie family? In the next video, we're going to have our 100 sub special. So stay tuned. It is going to be ice cold, burr.